I shouldn't be true that as well, you know. Well, Daniel's speech, well, actually Daniel was my first evaluator, so I'm so honored to be actually evaluating you, Daniel.
What is that?
Well, for Daniel's speech, CD8 released Visual Aids. The objective is to display the visual aids correctly with ease and confidence to the audience. In Daniel's speech, the introduction was very attractive to the audience. As you can see, he has a picture out of the pyramids and the pharaoh, and he asked a question where the answer is clearly on the PowerPoint already, which saves time for people to guess. And then comes his body. His body came to a pyramid, which is all big and clear for us to see. He also handed out handouts for us to refer to it. But in the body, there's a few points I have to talk about. The words were too little, which is hard to see, so maybe next time you can enlarge the words. Yeah. And then he concluded with us that no matter what you eat, you still have to exercise. One more thing about Dan's speech is that he was confident on stage. He was confident to jump around and show us where all the foods were. But there's also a point I spoke about that because you were jumping all over the place, your eye contact was also focused more on the PowerPoint than on the audience. So maybe you can like jump around points, then look at us, then say the speech. Although, you know, I really enjoy your speech because it's very, very useful to me. And I'm hoping to see your C9 speech ASAP. And back to G.